A clip from Stray Kids concert has been going viral in which it looks like Leeknow was targeted with a laser. There's been a debate going among stays with some saying that it's not a laser, it's just the reflection of light from the camera. Meanwhile, some are pretty sure that it's a laser as it's not the first time something like this has happened. Few months ago, same thing happened with Chan and Felix in China. Whatever the case is, all we wish for is their safety and well-being.